Hello everyone, I'm Jessica, and today I'm here with my wrap-up for the final Biannual Bibliothon. I originally had 5 books on my TBR. I managed to read 3 books, and only 2 of them are on my TBR. So there's that. The first book that I completed, which was for the challenges of a graphic novel and a 5-star prediction, was W.I.T.C.H. Volume 5, and I did not give this 5 stars. I gave it a 4.25, which is, I mean, still really good. I did really enjoy it. I really love this series. They're super fun. They're very different from the TV show that was out when I was a kid, and I'm really enjoying getting to read them and experience them all for the first time in this version. I also completed the group book Aurora Rising by Jay Kristoff and Amy Kaufman. I gave this 4 stars. Absolutely loved it. Really just a fun story. I have a full review for both of these on Goodreads, so I will link that in the description box below so you can check out my full thoughts on those, but I did really enjoy both of those. I'm also going to say this covered my free choice, so that gets me 4 challenges. And then my third book will get me to 6 challenges, even though I needed to complete 9. But we're just rolling with it. The third book that I did manage to read was Once and Future by Amy Rose Capetta and Corey McCarthy. I am counting this as a cover buy for obvious reasons, and also as a new to me author, which I have read Amy Rose Capetta. I read The Lost Coast earlier this year, but I have not read from Corey McCarthy, so new to me author. I also really enjoyed this one. I don't remember what I rated this one, and I normally stick my post-it note in the front, and it's not in here. So I don't remember what I rated this one, but I know that I did like it, and it will also be linked in the description box below to go to Goodreads so you can read my full review, but I did enjoy it more than I think most other people did. I enjoyed both Once in the Future and Aurora Rising more than what it seems like everyone is on BookTube. I really enjoyed them both, so I don't know. I was very excited to actually participate in the final Biannual Bibliothon, even though I didn't finish all the challenges and read all of the books that I originally intended to read. As I said in my TBR video, I am working on Camp NaNoWriMo this month, so that comes before the reading, so I didn't get as far as I wanted to, but I am doing really well with my writing, so bonus on that at least. These are the 3 books that I read this week, last week, depending on when you're watching this and what day we're on. Those are the 3 books that I read. That is all I have for today. I post reading, writing, and book related videos on Mondays and Wednesdays and bonus videos on the weekends. If you like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. And if you don't want to miss anything I have going on in the future, make sure you subscribe. And until then, I will see you guys next time. Bye!